Alan Moore from Harmonix, and I'm the producer for Green Day Rock Band.
Gamers can expect 47 great Green Day songs. There's a ton of archival and rare material that we've uncovered and put into the game, as well as the great Rock Band gameplay and the vocal harmonies that we pioneered on the Beatles Rock Band. Green Day is the second band-focused Rock Band game that we've done after the Beatles. And Green Day were a really easy choice to work with. They're hugely popular, they've sold more than 50 million albums, and they're a really good fit with the Rock Band fans. I think Rock Band fans grew up with Green Day. We worked really closely with the band on the game, and one thing that was really important to them was to have it be authentic. And you can see that in the venues, you can see it in the character models which they reviewed and approved, everything down to the piercings and the tattoos are accurate. For Green Day fans, we have a lot of rare and previously unseen material. We dug through the MTV archives, we dug through the Warner Records archives, and we put together more than 40 minutes of video and over 100 pictures, most of which fans will never have seen before. So next from Rock Band, every week we have DLC coming out. We just launched Rock Band Network, which we've got lots of great songs coming out from, and later this year we have Rock Band 3. How do you go to 11 on this?